In case you missed it, just one day left to register a Tegu lizard or hybrid with the State Department of Natural Resources. Earlier this year, the new regulation was put in place. Officials said black and white Tegu lizards and hybrids are no longer allowed to be brought or reproduced in the state. If someone already owns the reptiles, it must be registered with DNR and get microchipped. Again, that deadline is tomorrow. You can find more details on our website, WLTX.com.